was a stage. Stilettos, trophy wife smiles, Versace pantsuits, penny loafers, safety shoes, overalls, rubber gloves, baby strollers, and khaki. Dusting mops, ice cream scoops, phones, day timers, sample bags, sharpened pencil, calculators, power suits, fuck me shoes, and steel toes. Highlights, acrylic nails, hangnails, immigrant shyness, imposter's bravado. Hello, I'm this, I'm that. This is the central painting that started the whole series. It's called Painting and the whole exhibition was named after this painting. I started the idea for this painting because I wanted to create a wedding gift for a young couple that I know. And the idea, initial idea was really of two joining together and becoming more than just the sum of the parts. The idea started a year before with a Pick Me painting. So there's the two circles of the planets. The colors are very warm as opposed to the whole colors that I use in the Pick Me painting. The idea here was inspired by the competition of the Olympics, which is actually going on right now in Vancouver 2010. And the writing in this painting comes from an advertising campaign that seen on television. Anything you can do, I can do better. I can do anything better than you. And there is a certain friendly competition going on. It's everybody again wants to be picked to be the best. So it continues with the same idea as the one that I started with the picnic painting. The colors are completely different. It's much more down to earth and bright and colorful, and it's actually, I think it's a happy thing.
No.
This painting is entitled Cosmic Tulips, and it was inspired by a garden, a flower bed in the botanical gardens in Hamilton. It was late summer, and there was amazing circles, which represent the tulips, but I have synthesized their shapes in this circle. So I think that there's a rhythm to these shapes, and there's a contrast between the fluidity of the background and the real flatness of the circles. So I think that this painting is about the tulips, which are almost their baby. I really need to find something really basic as far as a shape, take it down to something really basic, and I found that the circle appealed to me because it's organic and doesn't have geometric angles, and yet it is sort of geometric, but at the same time, circle is the only geometric shape that appears in nature. Eyes, our cells, the ova, and then outside the planets, the moon and the sun. So all that somehow seems very interconnected, the large universe and the microcosm of our body. And it's a great framework for me to start experimenting with colors and textures and trying to find rules to various configurations.